Can I get you anything else?
No. Just your name.
Lillian.
Lillian. Have a seat then.
I gotta go.
Okay, Lillian.
Can I help you, miss? I'm the sheriff.
And how do I know you're the sheriff? You're not wearing a uniform.
Well, you can wait out here as long as you like. Maybe another sheriff will come along.
This guy, Blackway, he's following me, watching me. He's everywhere I go, the grocery store, the gas station. He attacked me.
Something needs to be done right now.
You know who Blackway is, don't you?
Crooked ex-cop with one hell of a temper.
He runs the town here.
Meth, heroin, all kinds of stuff.
Anybody wants to go look for him? I'll pay you a week's wages and cover your funeral expenses.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Anything happens up there is outside my jurisdiction.
This is my fight.
Well, it seems to be ours now, doesn't it? You don't have to go with us. What you do, there's no turning back.
What's that?
Curtain rods.
Those ain't curtain rods.
Well, you never know, will you?
I don't want guns in this.
You want to reason with him? You think he's a reasonable man? Fasten your seatbelt.
Let's go.
Where's Blackway?
Where's he? I'm gonna marry him!
You. Blackbeard's crossed the line. He's been warned.
You mean kill him?
Yeah, I guess so.
Let's get on with it then.
Okay.